Welcome back to the Saraswati class. In this video, we are going to learn about some 23 vocab. So, this vocabulary are made from or it is made from the root words which we have already learned in our previous video. So, if you have not watched it yet, then go and watch that video so that you will be able to understand the meaning of this vocabulary. And understand that if you know the root words, you can also make so many vocab out of that root word. From one particular root word, there can be so many vocab. Somehow you will be able to find out the meaning of the particular word, or you will be able to find out the synonyms and antonyms of particular word of the English which comes in exams by knowing the meaning of the root words. So first and foremost important thing is that you have to learn the root word. Then only you will be able to find out meaning of the particular word, and the synonyms and antonyms also you can find out. So let's get started. First is parity. If something is at equality, or if there is talk about equality, then we will say the things are in a parity. Means there is no things above and below it. It is at par. Means it is at equal. Second is equivocal. Equi means equal, and vocal means to give voice. Now the one who doesn't take his stand. Why? Because he is neither yes nor. Means he is at balance. हम कह सकते हैं कि वो किसी एक चीज का पक्ष नहीं ले रहा है, वो उसका भी पक्ष ले रहा है, उसका भी या उसको भी गलत बोल रहा है, इसको भी गलत बोल रहा है. मींस ही इज डूइंग मिसलीडिंग एंड इंटेंशनली. द वन हु डू मिसलीड इंटेंशनली वी विल से ही इज इक्विवोकल. हियर टेक एग्जांपल लाइक द पॉलिटिशियंस. पॉलिटिशियंस ऑफन डू स्पीचेस इन अ इक्विवोकल फॉर्मेट. Why? Because if they have promised to do something but they are not doing it. So if any journalist asks them question that why these things has not done yet, then they will say we are working on it. Means they are not denying it, they are not working it, or they have not started it already, but they will say we are working on it. Or just ignore your question or ignore the journalist's question. Means they are doing equivocal things. Means they are and they intentionally do it. So we will say equivocal, the one who always mislead and intentionally mislead the people. Okay, the third one is vocal. Vocal is the one who freely expresses his opinion. Who is vocal means who gives his voice and who express his opinion freely. We will say he is vocal. Means बोल सकता है, वो फ्रीली अपने ओपिनियन देता है, वो नर्वस नहीं होता है लोगों के सामने, वो खुल के बोलता है, वो डरता नहीं. द वन हु डजंट हैव एनी फियर टू से और टू गिव हिज ओपिनियन, देन वी विल से ही इज वोकल. सो वोकल वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न. नॉक्टर्नल, द वन हु फ्लरिशेस एट नाइट और हु गेट सक्सीड इन नाइट. So we'll say it is a nocturnal thing. Like there are some flowers who flourishes at night. वो उनका growth ही night में होती है, उनको सनलाइट की नीड नहीं होती, तो हम कहेंगे दे आर नॉक्टर्नल फ्लावर. एंड फिफ्थ इज इक्विलिब्रिस्ट. इक्विलिब्रिस्ट इज द पर्सन हु कैन वॉक ऑन अ टाइट रोप. जो कि एक बंदी भी रस्सी होती है उसके ऊपर चल सकता है, बैलेंस बना सकता है. लिब्रा द वर्ड, द रूट वर्ड मीन्स टू मेक बैलेंस, और इक्वी मीन्स इक्वल. जो टाइट रोप रस्सी पे चल सकता है, बैलेंस बना सकता है, जो गिरता नहीं है, हम उनको बोलेंगे इक्विलिब्रिस्ट. द वर्ड who can walk on a tightrope, or also we can say the tightrope walker is the equilibrist person. Sixth is equilateral. Equilateral means there are so many shapes like triangle, rectangle, square, all the sides are equal, then we will say it is a equilateral shape. Because seventh is equine. The one who has qualities like horse, we will say he is an equine. An equine, why? Because equine means horse, and the one who has horse-like characters, then we will say he is an equine. Eighth is vociferous. Vociferous means, voci means we have already learned that voice. Voci means voice, and ferro means to carry, something to bear. So the vociferous means who has loud voice and who is noisy, we will say he is vociferous. Ninth is magnified. Magnus, जो root word था, means huge. Magnified means the thing which is very huge, very big. Means it is a magnified thing. And the proscribe, when doctor proscribe you something, means proscribe means to deny something. When doctor deny you something, like when you have diabetes, he proscribe you to, he is denying you not to eat sweets because you have diabetes. So proscribing means to deny something. Doctor always deny you to take sweet if you have diabetes. So when he is prescribing you something means he is saying you not to take that thing. Okay, prescribe means to deny. Or manuscript. Menu means hand, script means to write. There was some era when there was no machine, so something which is not written by machine but written by hand. So we can say something which is made by hand, we will say it is a manuscript. Means like artificial flower, we can say it is manuscripted flower or manuscript flower because it is made by. 12 is postscript. Post means after, script means to write. So when you write a letter to someone, the letter is complete, but you write some message at the last or after the letter you have done. So you are giving some extra message in the end, then you are doing postscript. Means pura script ready ho chuka hai, but you are giving extra message, then it is postscript. 13 is trivial. Tri means three, via means road. So when there are three roads intersecting to each other. जब तीन रोड आपस में इंटरसेक्ट करते हैं तो वहां पे बहुत ज्यादा ट्रैफिक होता है, वहां पे बहुत ज्यादा भीड़ होती है. वी कैन से देयर विल बी ह्यूज क्राउड. सो वी कांट शेयर आवर कॉन्फिडेंशियल इंफॉर्मेशन. मतलब जो सीक्रेटिव इंफॉर्मेशन, जो बहुत ही वर्थ इंफॉर्मेशन होती है, वो हम शेयर नहीं कर सकते हैं. तो हम बोलेंगे जब हम ट्रिवियल इंफॉर्मेशन किसी को दे रहे होते हैं, मीन्स दैट इंफॉर्मेशन हैज वेरी लेस इंपॉर्टेंस और द वर्थलेस थिंग. सो trivial means worthless thing, not has very huge worth. What's the trivial means? Mamuli si cheez. Okay, trivial means less important. 14 means militant. Militant, the one who is very angry, the one who always fights or who works against something, we will say he is militant because he is very angry. 15, male factor. Male means bad, factor means to do something, the one who do something bad. Fake means factor means to do something, or man means bad. To do something bad means criminal. Criminals always do something bad, not so good thing. So malefactor means when someone do something bad, we will say he is malefactor, or we can also say criminal, that they are malefactor who doesn't do any good things. 16 is dictatorial. Dictatorial, who gives order. The one who gives order, we will say he is of dictatorial nature. 17 is volition. Volo means to make wish. So volition means the one who always desire, who always wish of something to happen, we will say he is of volition nature. 18 means band factor. Band means good and factor means do something. So the one who always do good, who has kindness, we will say he is a benefactor. 19 is fiction. Fiction. Fic means hum already padh chuke, to do something or to make something. So the one which is not real, which is in imaginary, to make something in imaginary, not in a real, we will say it is a fiction thing. 20 is bona fide. Fide means faith, bona means good. Having a good faith, or to one, the one whom we can have faith, jis pe vishwas kiya ja sakta hai. 21, fidelity. Fidelity means faithfulness. Fide means faith. So फेथफुलनेस, जिसमें फेथफुलनेस की क्वालिटी होती है, जिसपे पूरा पूरा विश्वास किया जा सकता है, और फिडेलिटी मीन्स फेथफुलनेस. नाउ इनफिडेलिटी, इनफिडेलिटी में हम देख सकते हैं कि यहाँ पे अगर हम इन लगा देते तो इन क्या हो जाता है, नेगेटिव. नेगेटिव मीन्स विच इज नॉट गुड और विच इज नॉट पॉजिटिव, मीन्स इनफिडेल, जिसपे विश्वास नहीं किया जा सकता है, उसे हम इनफिडेल बोलेंगे. 22 मीन्स प्लेकेट. प्लेकेट मीन्स टू चेंज और टू टर्न हॉस्टिलिटी इंटू फ्रेंडलीनेस. जो दुश्मनी होती है उसको मित्रता में बदल देना. आपका कोई फ्रेंड है और आप उससे बहुत ही अच्छा रिश्ता है, आपकी बहुत अच्छा कंपेनियन है, बट जब आप गुस्से में होते हो और आपने उसको किसी दिन डांट दिया, बट फिर आप वापस उससे मनाने जाते हो, ताकि वॉट यू आर डूइंग इट, यू आर टर्निंग हॉस्टिलिटी इंटू फ्रेंडलीनेस. तो चीजों को स्पेसिफाई करना. सो प्लेकेट मीन्स टू टर्न हॉस्टिलिटी इंटू फ्रेंडलीनेस. डोनेशन, डोनर मीन्स टू गिव. डोनेशन, द वन हु गिव्स मनी टू एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, एनी इंस्टीट्यूशन. सो हम बोलते हैं वो डोनेशन कर, ही इज गिविंग हिज मनी टू एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू मेक द ग्रोथ इन दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन और टू डेवलप दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, वी विल से ही इज डोनेटिंग हिज मनी. हियर वी हैव लर्न 23 वोकैबुलरी. So you can learn so many vocabulary or so many English word out of date root word which we have already learned in our previous videos. Or I will say after one root word you can make so many vocabulary or so many English word. You just have to learn the root word. So that will that is how you will be able to find out the synonyms and antonyms of also particular word if you have learned the root word, or if you always do practice to learn at least 5 new root word each day. And I am making the videos on root words so you can easily understand the root words in a easy way, learning process. That is all I have to say. And if you like this video, do like, subscribe and hit the bell icon to Saraswati Classes. Thank you.